Caroline Coulter from MC3 Pulse. Today we'll be focusing on Leo Soul, assemblage artist.
The real story with me is I grew up near a dump and fell in love with junk. And then I learned what art was and decided to do it with junk. Man-made things of plastic, metal, and wood. I don't really know why I like them so much, but I do, and I just want to play with them and put one next to the other and combine them to build with objects.
That's interesting, because it shows the valueless of the body. It really is the sacrifice that is significant.
I do feel the influence more now of abstract expressionism.
I've been standing here about 10 minutes. It's incredible. Incredible. Really creative. Unbelievable.
A piece like this, there's a large piece of wood going this way that's maybe part of a bed frame or a railing that I found.
He does such magnificent things with it. It's wonderful. They're so neat. They're spectacular.
I got into black and white lately too. I've been doing all the things normally in color, like this piece. But then I started doing a few things in black and white, and when she called me about this place, I thought we could do a black and white town.
Art always offers the chance of being anything. All along, trying to choose objects that you know what they are.
I'm looking in particular at the horse. I was just examining this teddy bear, but I'm just marveling how Leo puts these together.
I don't normally do it on site. I mean, I've done gigs around this country and in Japan. Mostly I just do it in my studio.
Thanks for joining us. We'll see you again next time. Now back to the studio.